He's always there for me, 24/7.
Amen.
And he's answered so many prayers lately. He's really working overtime doing prayers. And we just bless his heart and pray. And I just pray especially hard for Melvin, for him to continue healing his body and making him back to the old Melvin. So he's going to do it. He's working on him.
Amen.
You know that song, "He's Still Working on Me."
Yes, sir.
Praise the Lord.
Praise God. You know.